was the last week's release, and this is by Dominic Davis. I love Dominic Davis. I have plenty of his paintings, and then I don't could resist this one. This one, it says on their page is a pre-order, and you have to wait to next month, I believe. But yeah, I was lucky to get it now, so that's quite nice. And this one is huge. It's 105 by 70. So I have to flip this video over when I'm recording this. So maybe now you're gonna see my hands the other way, but yeah, it should be okay because the main thing is you're gonna see this painting, and I cannot turn this painting around, so I have to show you on the sideways. Because it's so big on the other way, it's long, it's very, very long. And also, when I'm gonna work on this painting, I have to work on it sideways, so that's okay. I'm just working on this sideways on my prey that I'm doing for the Ever Fun GP right now. Fun never ends, yeah. So that should not be a problem. But when I'm showing you now, I have to show it sideways because it's so big. Okay, so we get the big box that take all of my space. And yeah, the boxes, they come with some instruction how to diamond painting on the back side. And they also come with, this one is heavy, the blue is square, so this is a square kit, guys. I believe it mostly of the Dominic Davis is square. I don't believe I have found one round yet. Okay, I'm gonna lift this down because, oh my god, no, I'm shaking, you guys. Oh, the table. Okay, draw kit, sticker, and the big canvas. So yeah, it's super big. I'm so excited about this one. I love that it's kind of a cabin, and I love the summery pictures of cabins and something like that, but I have not done any one yet. We got a tool kit. It's the same tool kit as always, so I'm not gonna open this one. It's not fun. You get the basic thing to work on a diamond painting, so it's not hard at all. Okay, so let's get big guy out. I don't know which way right now, but we are gonna find that out. Which way we are gonna start this. Okay, it looks like it's the okay way. So this has 60 color, and yeah, we are gonna move you up a little bit, like this maybe, and then I'm gonna walk my way out. Yeah, it looks like plenty of different colors, and we have two ABs in this kit. The AB is 124 and 135. I believe it's pink and green color. And yeah. And here you have defense fence, and you have some of the roof of the. I love all the plants. It's kind of very nice color on the plants, and yeah, it's kind of very alright. So I'm gonna try to put this painting behind so I can just roll it downwards. Then it should not be any problem to see all the picture. Come on, come on. Yeah, just like that. So, plenty of brown color up here in the roof of this house. And I love the white fence and the nice cabin kind of style. Well, we are still going. So, and here you have kind of like a roller with some flower in it and a very nice tree when they're walking. So I don't believe I believe this should be a kitty cat. And like this. Very much green and nice colors. Oh, we get to the end finally. So here is the sticker. You see how nice it is. It should be a boat and some birds in the pond, and it should be smoke coming up of the ceiling, and we get to hold drinks. Step is the instruction, don't need that. And yeah, you can see it's lots of green color, green and yellow, yeah, and some pink. So yes, and so this should be quite nice to do. And it seems like in the green trees and I'm gonna move something around here. You want to see the end, I believe, so I had to move something around. So you can see here down, it's a boat. And here is the end of the house and a big red. And we get some ducks down here in the water. So one here and one duck here. So yeah. This is the whole painting, and here is the end of it. So we get lots of twos here up in the tree, and we did have one, and the one was kind of pink color. Cannot see any one right now. Where is it? Can find three, but cannot find one. Okay. Yeah, here is someone down here, and down here in the flowers, right here. So yeah, it's not plenty of ones. Oh, sorry. So one is kind of a pink, and I believe the other one should be green. Yeah, it's right here, it's a green one. So very, very nice drills. You see the quality of the drills, quite nice. And I don't believe I have been working on this color here, by the way. And let's see, plenty of colors, so I like to see on this schematic if something is gonna be upsetting or problem or something like that. And AB stands for Aurora Borealis, and it's kind of extra drill with some sparkle. Oh, I believe this is good, but I see 1, 2, 3. Three new signs that I never been used before, so that's nice. It's black in this, and this is black, so very nice. It's kind of only lining the house and some in, down in the flower pot. Yeah, a little bit. Night work, can I say? It's a very lovely, like, summerish picture. I don't have any time to work on this right now. And maybe after August? I don't know where I should put this big picture. So right now it's not on my list to do. Right now, because I have plenty more. So yeah, I hope you really like it. I like it a lot. It's a big, nice, with plenty of drills, and I love the running of the house, and the little cute kitty here on the like the front door. Is that? But it's the red with the cat. Oh, it's flowers. Okay. So yeah, a little cat here in the front of the house. And yeah, it's people inside because the chimney is kind of smoky. So yeah, I hope you like it. It's maybe it's gonna be a new unboxing in the future, and I hope to see you soon.